I have gauged and seen what I need to work on in the coming days, coming towards my main events, which will be on Thursday, the 50 freestyle and 50 breaststrokes. I hope to, first of all, beat the national record, which I currently hold, and hopefully bring back a medal for Uganda in my main event.